Kevin is one that speaks truth to power, and when there's something that needs to be addressed, he normally says something. So this may have shaken him to his core, and so he may just need to rally his family for the day or two, and then come out and share with the community what his plans are to rectify the situation. I would say be careful who you believe, be careful who you trust.
Thank you.
And just be mindful and watchful of every move that everyone makes, because everything that's done in the dark comes out in the light. That's a shame, because that's not democracy. That's not the way that our country runs. I'm innocent until you prove me guilty. But everyone is so quick to judge instead of letting all the facts unravel. So with this, I'm just saying that we need to be cautious, and that he may need to take a leave of absence so that he can handle his personal life, and then come back when it's all dust is clear, if it's cleared, and then handle the business of San Diego Unified, because we are the second largest school district and we have a lot of issues that need full attention. And so if you're straddling between some things, it's better to go ahead and remove yourself right now. They celebrated Black History Month in February, and they gave you a link where you could look at Black History Months, because no history should be taught without African American history. No history should be taught without Chicano studies. And so as you're having your conversation this afternoon, I want you to look for the equity north of Bay and the equity south of Bay. Where is everybody taking, in all the years that Dr. Carroll has got this thing going, the college courses, where is the equity? You look at what Scripps Ranch has, and you look at what North of Bay has, which is District E, one of the main communities with so many untapped geniuses. And so they're not being exposed to the same college courses as Scripps Ranch is. We have wonderful college courses in District E, but could we do better? Yes. Will we do better? We don't know, because we need people that have the will and the skill. So as you're meeting together and you're talking, please delve in deeply. Don't look at the surface videos that they're going to show you. Ask for the data. How many children in District E are exposed? I understand that everybody deserves what they get, but there's also an equity issue that San Diego Unified has a very grave problem with understanding what the definition of equity is. So as you're meeting today, I have to run off to another meeting, but I wanted to make sure that I stopped by to make sure that you guys delve into the deep questions when it comes to equity, Black history, and Chicano studies. Although they're wonderful programs, many children north of Bay could benefit from those. And so I need you to ask San Diego Unified, why don't they have those? They have banking, they have different things, but look and see what they have. Do they have Chicano studies? Do they have Black history? They need to know, when you talk about civic engagement, you can only have civic engagement if we can dialogue about what's most important to you. And like I said, the most history is Black history. Thank you.